The Justice Department is extending new federal benefits to same-sex couples. U.S. Attorney General Eric Holder is issuing a memo today that recognizes gay marriages to the greatest extent possible under the law. Under the new rules, the same-sex couples would receive recognition in federal legal matters, such as bankruptcies, prison visits, and survivor benefits. The privileges will be extended to gay marriages even in states where same-sex marriage is illegal. Gay couples in the military would also be afforded the same benefits as heterosexual couples.
This means that in every courthouse, in every proceeding, and in every place where a member of the Department of Justice stands on behalf of the United States, they will strive to ensure that same-sex marriages receive the same privileges, the same protections, and the same rights as opposite-sex marriages under federal law.
Holder's action is the latest application of a Supreme Court ruling that struck down a provision in the Defense of Marriage Act defining marriage as the union of one man and one woman.